Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the third annual Hoosier Weekend here in Boston. Our panel discussion today features the unique collection of who have earned baseball's highest individual honor exclusive to their position. Great draw.
Hello.
Our first guest twice finished in the top 10 Cy Young Award voting for the Red Sox as a starter in the late 70s. After a move to the bullpen with Oakland, he became a dominating closer. In 1992, he went 71 with 51 saves and a 1.91 ERA to win not only the Cy Young for the Montreal Expos. Acquired by the Red Sox that offseason in one of the team's best trades, he won two more in Boston. His 1999 and 2000 seasons are two of the best in team history. Welcome the great Pedro Martinez. Yeah!